As you can see, we have some saved seeds. These are radishes. As you can see, there are lots of seeds here. We are self-sufficient on the radishes now, so we can use them anytime we want. Isn't it lovely?